Either you are with us or you are with the terrorists.